Kelvin, can you define for us what net worth would mean for the typical person?
Sure. Net worth is what an individual or family actually owns after you look at what their resources and their debt. And what you have left is what you own. One of the things that I'm most concerned about is African Americans begin to concentrate on net worth. It's not important or as important to think, do I make $25,000 mm-hmm. a year or $50,000 a year or $100,000 a year. Mm-hmm. If after 5 or 6 years of being in the workforce, if you look at your net worth and it's still $5,000 or $10,000, it really doesn't mean much in terms of what you own, or what
playing,
you earn.
Yeah, you're playing no-win Monopoly, basically.
Exactly.
Let's take a look at the numbers. African American mm-hmm. per capita net worth, that is what black people actually own as individuals in the society, mm-hmm. $10,651 per capita for black folk. For white people in our society, per capita net worth is an average $51,191. Well over $40,000 discrepancy there. In general, you caution blacks to increase their net worth. How can they do it?
Well, I think we need to start looking at traditional things that has helped all Americans live the American dream. And in our book, we talk about how a family can increase their net worth mm-hmm. to $250,000 to $500,000 in 10 years. Mm-hmm. And we do it by, again, using sound investments that have worked time and time after. Again, these include a financial plan. Mm-hmm. These include owning a home. Mm-hmm. These include investing in the stock market. These include buying the right type of life insurance, which I recommend is term. Mm-hmm. And this also includes owning your own business. Mm-hmm. And again, if you don't have the temerity to be a business owner, then you should invest in someone else's business through stocks.
The short-term benefits, Kelvin, of increasing your net worth, what might they be?
Well, I think the most important thing is in today's economy, and again, we live in Detroit, Michigan, mm-hmm. We know that in this particular part of the world, you can no longer depend on the big three to guarantee a job. Mm-hmm. You can no longer depend on the government to guarantee your pension. It's up to every family and individual to take control of their own financial future. This is what net worth building, to me, is all about. I think short term, you'll have the wherewithal to sleep at night knowing that if you get a pink slip, you'll be okay because you have some money in the bank.
And long term?
Long term is that you increase your net worth for you and your family. I don't get excited about a lot of things. In fact, I always ask myself one question, Daryl. Whenever I'm faced with a big question, my answer is, what difference will it make 100 years from now? Mm-hmm. If it doesn't make a big difference, I'm not going to spend a lot of time on the answer to that question. However, if it's going to make a big impact 100 years from now, I get very serious. When I look at my net worth building, mm-hmm. and if I realize that if I increase my net worth to over $500,000 to $1 million, then that's going to follow my generations for the next 3 or 4 generations to come.